Travel back with us into deep history to the very beginnings of human settlement on the North American continent. Follow us on an epic journey of discovery to the early migrations that eventually led to the habitation of the continent. When and how did humans arrive in North America? The answer is complicated, controversial, and shrouded in mystery. Although the continent was flushed with a multitude of plants and animals, it is believed that North America was reached by its first human populations during the last glacial period of the current ice age that caused a lowering of the sea level, exposing Beringia, the Bering land bridge between Alaska and Siberia, allowing travel across by land or via a maritime route, hugging a coast, using primitive boats. Competing scientific discoveries and opinions place the crossing of human populations from Asia at approximately 39,000 to 17,000 years ago. These populations expanded south along the shoreline or migrated through an ice-free land corridor. Following grazing animal herds, sea creatures, plant-based sustenance, and warmer climates, they spread rapidly throughout the continent. Exactly how and when was North America populated by humans? The debate rages on. The prevalent migration models outline different time frames for the Asian migration from the Bering Straits and subsequent dispersal of the founding population throughout the continent. For more about North America, check out the excellent podcast and YouTube video series, History of North America, and the book, The Frozen Raptor, available on Amazon and at markvinette.com.
Thank you for watching our video. Make sure to subscribe, like, share, and join us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Discord, and Patreon.